Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Glasgow, Scotland, just down the road from Mrs. Logan's Butcher Shop, founding member of Average White Band and present-day King of Scotland, Mr. Hamish Stuart. I say, did you hear me say that it was Hamish Stuart?
Thank you, Colin. My Majesty. Whatever. I had to wait for Idi Amin to die, though. And then said, you gotta have it. I'd like to play a tune for you right now that was written just a couple of miles from here, over in a house above Franklin, which we lived in 1973 for about 3 months where we wrote all these tunes, and this was one of them for the first Atlantic album. I'm sure you recognize it. If you don't, you recognize it somehow, because you probably subliminally heard it somewhere. And if you don't know it, if you don't recognize it, then you're probably from Area 51. But I won't say anything. We'll be right back.
Thank you, Wanda. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the song stylings of Mr. Ringo Starr. And the all-star band.